kiloampere linear injector, is a linear electron accelerator being developed in India, by the Defense Research Development Organization, DRDO, and the Bhabha Atomic Research Center, BARC. It is not a laser weapon as commonly believed in scientific term. KALI stands for kiloampere linear injector. It is designed to work in such a way that if an enemy missile is launched in Indian direction, it will quickly emit powerful pulses of relativistic electrons beams, REB, and destroy the target in no time. Unlike laser beams, it does not bore a hole in the target but thoroughly damages the onboard electronic systems. Scientists say that it can potentially be used as a beam weapon. Bursts of microwaves packed with gigawatts of power, 1 gigawatt is 1,000 million watts, produced by this machine, when aimed at enemy missiles and aircrafts will cripple their electronic system and computer chips and bring them down right away. According to scientists, the KALI is far deadlier than so-called laser weapons that destroy by drilling holes since this process consumes time. Its efficiency has pushed scientists to look forward to invent a high-power microwave gun to destroy incoming aircrafts and missiles, based on the same method.